A lifelong learner is a lifelong winner.
2019-20 is learning by doing. Learning by doing increases the imagination and creativeness of the student, which helps to improve the individual of their own and also helps to the growth of the economy of the country. Loyola Public School has taken this theme, Learning by Doing, to mark this year as its Emerald Jubilee in the field of games and sports, education and overall development of the students.
The man who was a visionary, missionary, innovator and the pioneer of LPS. These may seem like simple words, easy to pronounce, but it takes real men to be attributed by such words, which is none other than our founder, Reverend Father Yeddanapalli Papayya.
He was given the major responsibility of construction and raising funds for our school.
He is a strategic planner, institution builder and a dreamer with great vision who imparted a sound intellectual foundation upon the students in his service. He is a key factor in shaping the vision of academic success for all the students and is the head honcho for all the recent development that has progressed in school, notably the construction of Golden Jubilee block and new primary block as well. We congratulate and remember him for his esteemed work from the depth of our hearts.
At the annual general body meeting on June 23rd at Geetanjali Devashela, in which our father principal was the executive member for the past 2 years and he was elected as the vice president for the ICSE and ISE schools of AP and Telangana. He was given the major role for implementing many activities in the school curriculum and supporting games and sports in LPS.
Lovely Professional University of India is situated in Punjab, which is the largest best private university which conducts surveys and interviews topmost schools of India, conferring transforming educational awards every year. Loyola Public School is given special category award for its imposing infrastructure along with its academic excellence. Reverend Father Yuvari Antony, our beloved principal, is given Inspiring Teachers Award. A hearty congratulations to our father principal who has put his efforts in making this school at this level, along with Jesuit community, dedicated staff, non-teaching staff, office workers, co-workers, parents, alumni and officials. Four of our students have secured participation certificate from the same university.
Good news from Loyola Public School is the reviving of the ISE this academic year 2019 to 2020 with 101 students enrolled in class 11 for MPC, YPC and MBIPC courses. Experienced faculty are recruited to handle all the ISE classes.
The management came up with a good building proposal in order to elevate new primary block to international standards where solid formation could be given with latest facilities. Well-furnished classrooms, latest learning technologies, safe drinking water, sanitary facilities and centralized air-conditioned conference hall are the notable and marked features of this new wing.
The main aim of Loyola Public School is to provide the best quality of education. Apart from academics, Loyalites excel in various competitions such as essay writing, debate, sports, quiz, etc. We are very proud of our Loyalites who are jewels in the crown of LPS. Annual Sports Meet. Annual Sports Meet demands a lot of preparation along with tremendous planning and collaboration. Teachers, non-teaching staff and students put their efforts in preparing spectacular events of dance and music, which enriches our culture. The march past, which was conducted by various houses, never failed to leave the audience spellbound.
There were 20 sporting events which were listed all across India, and the months of July and August were allotted to complete these events. These events were football, cricket, chess, tennis, etc. These games were conducted through St. Joseph's School with the cooperation of various ICSC and ISE institutions. There were about 5,000 participants and Loyalites secured championship in Coco and Yoga, second place in chess, volleyball, lawn tennis and third place in cricket. The management, staff and alumni appreciate and congratulate all the participants. Swimming pool. The management of LPS has taken great efforts to renovate the swimming pool. The swimming pool has provided great opportunities for students to participate in many events.
Language labs. World-class language labs have been established to enhance the communicative skills of the students. In addition to this, to instill the spark of science and ignite young minds, world-class science labs have been renovated.
We have 2 synthetic volleyball and lawn tennis courts. Also, 30 acres of land is for the all-round development of students.
Alumni of Loyola Public School regularly organize annual gathering every year at the end of December for 2 days. Huge number of alumni respond very well and stay overnight at the school using all the facilities.